Hello everyone. I know I've been gone for a while, but I've been keeping up with each and every one of you. And today I wanted to come on especially to say thank you for my new subscribers. I'm continually getting new subscribers every day, even though I don't produce nearly as many videos as some of you do, but I wanted to come on and say thank you so much. I will be making more videos now that summer is officially over. So just give you a quick update of what I've been doing, and just to touch bases with you, mostly to say thank you so much for your support. I really haven't really been doing too much. It seemed like when spring came, I just sprung off of YouTube. I started doing things outside with the family and friends, and I just didn't have it in my spirit to upload videos. Even though in the past I may have uploaded videos once or twice a month, it seemed like when spring came, you know, I just sprung. I'm sorry. But I did keep up with everyone, and I touched bases with a few people, and especially with Pretty Unique Hair. We met when I was on vacation last month in August, and I had a wonderful time having lunch with her. It was like old friends meeting. We just laughed, and we had a great time in New York. So I have had a few personal emails asking how I am doing and everything, and that was really nice to hear from some people that I, you know, my cyber friends, my friends in my head, you know. So thank you so much for reaching out to me. So only thing that I've really been doing, a couple of things. If you've seen my other video of my failed Havana twist, I tried that. I wanted a different style for my vacation. I had them install using some Marley hair, which I knew that I would not like that hair. And the hair was, it was too scratchy. I had the Havana twists are rather large, and I had some large twists in my hair, and I tell you, I felt like I was walking around with a, I don't know, it just was too much hair, and it was too heavy, and I have fine hair, and I did not want to take the chance of that Marley hair damaging or breaking off my fine hair. So I wore those I had them installed on a Saturday morning, and Tuesday afternoon when I came home from work, I took those bad boys out, did my hair myself, my normal twist out, and I rocked that on my vacation. I think I will try some twists later in the year when it gets like cooler, and I know I've been one of those people that said I don't like twists on me, but I'm gonna give it a shot just to see how it is. It's just to try it. So if I don't like it, I'll just take those out as well. I also I've ordered some earrings from Toni Daly. She's one of our YouTubers here, and she has some real cute earrings, and this is a pair that I've been wearing. Oh, I've got one on right now. I get so many compliments with this earrings. I really like them. They shipped real quickly, and I think she is in Canada. Anyway, the delivery was real quick. Here's another pair I ordered from her. These are wooden cross, and they are, if I had to guess, they are about, maybe you can see how big they are, but I like those as well. But these are my favorite cross earrings that I like to wear. These are tiny. Well, they're not tiny, but I get a lot of compliments on these as well. I did not order these from Toni Daly, but the other two pair I did. And she did send me, as a thank you, a third pair of earrings. So thank you, Toni Daly. I like your merchandise, and I'll be ordering from you again. Other than that, nothing much is going on. Today I am rocking a dirty. I say it's dirty because I just braided my hair up in about 8 braids last night, and I am off to do a few things. And I'm going to wear these earrings today. And one other thing. I tried something, and maybe you all know about this, but I tried the Shea Moisture. Ooh, let's see what it's called. One second. Shea Moisture. Okay, I'm back. I apologize for that. I tried for the first time the Shea Moisture Curl Gel Soufflé. Y'all are familiar with this? I don't like it by itself. Either I am too heavy-handed or this is just too sticky. But what I did, I paired this with some Eco Styler Gel, which is what you can see in the bottom. And I mixed that together. And after, this is the consistency of the Eco Styler Gel and the Curling Gel Soufflé. Mix those two together, and this is what I got. I really, really, really like the shine. You're talking about moisturized hair. My hair is very moisturized. It's not crunchy, but I have some hold. As you can see, I've got it. It moves. I think I found something that is very inexpensive. And it's giving me some good results. I'm going to try it again to see if this was just a fluke for the first time or if it really, really works. Other than that, ladies, that's all I have. Once again, thank you to all my new subscribers. Thank you to my old subscribers for hanging in there with me. Always remember, I'm watching you. I'm keeping up with everyone out there. And I hope everyone is ready for the fall. I know I am. And because it has been so hot here in Texas. And once again, take care, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye-bye.